senior staff officers of UNMIL Force Headquarters, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of all members of Bangladesh contingent, let me express my heartfelt thanks and gratitude to all of you for sparing your valuable time. We are particularly grateful to the Deputy SRSG and mission leadership, the senior officers. The medal is not only a reward for hard work, but also an encouragement and challenge to fulfill the role of UNMIL to establish peace, and we are determined to do it. Finally, for their wholehearted support, we are grateful to and would like to extend our heartfelt thanks to UNMIL Force Headquarters, the FLB Sector Bravo, NIBET 37, the Nigerian FPU, and Cari Complex. Once again, I would like to thank all of you for your being here. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. May Allah bless us all.
After 12 years of unbroken peace, Liberia is on the road to another defining moment. On 30 June 2016, it is the deadline for Liberia to assume full responsibility for all aspects of its security. I am very confident that Liberia will succeed with this target date. I wish to commend you, the contingent commander of the Bangladeshi contingent, Colonel Islam, for your inspiring leadership of the 257 Bangladeshi peacekeepers in Liberia. You have led your contingent well, and you should be very proud of your accomplishments. On behalf of the Secretary General, I would like to express my appreciation to the People's Republic of Bangladesh for its contribution to peace and stability around the world.